Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Eador, Master of the Broken Worlds with No Fair Fights. What are we doing here? These provinces are of absolutely no use. Yes, there is loot, but that's not what we're here for. We must try to clear our provinces to make them more efficient, to get more out of them. On the other hand, though, we could use a little bit more loot and we could lose a little bit more stuff. So before the others take it, we could try to go for it and get the good stuff. There is a Titan Fortress, which is normally very good loot. There is Lost Souls. We cannot beat those, but we can. Well, we cannot even repair our stuff here, so it's not clever to go here. We go here to the Seventh Wasteland and clear out whatever is here. And before we go there, we should learn some spells to be able to deal with, well, almost any target so far. We cannot. Can we build anything? Yes, we can, and we do, and we will. Wonderful. I should try to get some more units for my efficient if we had the right spells. Same goes for my warrior though, because without the right equipment, the warrior isn't if. And the spells count for me as equipment. Okay, come with me, my friend. And my range defense is so high, I think that bowman can't do anything. But I can cut everyone here to pieces. Yay. He's really good at what he does. Oh, please. Not that crap again. You get repairs. We put this down. We put that down. We put this down. Actually, weren't there some poisonous arrows somewhere? No, these are silver arrows. I thought I had poison arrows somewhere. Well, obviously I was wrong. Okay, I want this spell, so we'll be able to deal with any kind of magic creature. And the rest of the spells we really don't need. We're good to go. Well, we could learn, we have 10 arrows. With this, we would have 14. So drop one of those. Well, actually drop two of those. Keep our maneuverability and get ready to kick some ass. Okay, so that's the first we kill. The Knightly Order, then the Abandoned Farm, and then the Demons. That's a good plan. You sell that, you sell that, you sell that, and get repairs. Nice! Nothing we could do besides that, but okay with me. Actually, I'm more because we need to... provinces. We need to find our province of dragon thingy here. That's a lot of them. I'm not sure I can beat that many. Because my armor is quite weak. Then on the other hand, though, we have such a hard punch. I don't think we will have any problems killing everyone here. When they're poisonous, that might be problematic. No, they're not. Oh. Someone here obviously is poisonous. I hate poison. That poison stuff is really a problem. Oh, eight damage. He just did 8 damage to me. That is impressive. And he survived. Crap. So I will be even more poison. Hey. We're taking too much poison damage here, if you ask me. Okay, this is going bad. Okay. They're all immobilized, but I am ill. I'm really badly weakened. Not sure I can get out of this alive. Especially considering the fact... Yay, I'm still... Yeah, I can win this, because they're miserable at combat and I'm not. But that could have gone bad pretty fast. Okay, this little suckers here will help me to regain my health, because every time I kill one of them, I gain life points. That's the sword of soul stealing. And it could be a lot better if I just didn't go for... if I just didn't ignore the poisonous guys. Should have gone for them firsthand. Oh, and I can fire magic. I always forget that I can do that. Yeah, definitely this one here. Holy crap. That is very, very, very impressive. Okay, what spells can you... Oh, he's still a miserable spellcaster, would you believe that? Yeah, forget about those arrows. Well, this you should always keep with you. But you take this now with you. Oh boy, are we doing damage here. Are we doing damage? Okay, we go for the knights first. We do an illusionary battle here because... Wait a minute, you have a lot of useless crap. Sell this, sell that. Restoration can be sold, we can cast that. Exorcism can be sold, can be sold, can be sold, can be sold, get repairs. This is part of plus 25 experience, that's actually quite nice. We should keep that. We're a little bit over. Magic weapon can be sold. This can be sold. That is a piece of shit. Can be sold. This can be sold. We keep this. We keep that. This can be sold. Yeah, let's. I could wear that, but for what? That's rubbish. Sell it. These arrows are nice, but let's sell them. Mass healing. I think mass healing we can kill. We can cast ourselves. Acid splash. Mass haste. Splash again. Mass dispel. Okay, this can be sold. Enslave mind cloud of terror. Invulnerability. We have this how many times? Well, this isn't that bad, so we better keep that for the moment. You're alright with that, and you're alright here. We need this, and we can buy something at home. The question is, what would help? I really want this building here. We already got this. All this is not helping. In the magic department, I can only learn two of those, and they're both not very impressive. Nah, I think we go for the. Oh, look at this. Oh, they're all too expensive. This would be really nice. So let's try to get the money together for that wonderful thing. Damage with my bowman, and he's even poisonous, so that'd be fun. 16 of them. That's a lot. Okay, first things first. Everyone that looks like it can do magic has to die. I hate magic doers. Next thing we want to do is we want to shoot those guys. I could go for Fiery Blade, then I would do even more damage. I think that's a good idea. Oh crap, they have a pretty good magic resistance. Well, the magic resistance isn't that good. Magic weapon. Oh boy, are we doing damage. If they're getting anywhere close, they're gonna really, really hate the day they do that. Did this guy just do 14 damage to me? Holy shit. Okay. We're taking a lot more damage than I like here. Okay, but it's getting better. Okay, we have to shoot those guys before they do any dumb stuff. They're not doing that much damage anymore. That's nice. Yay! And good thing is I'm not killing them, which actually means it's perfect because. Oh, well, I killed the paladin. Now they can walk through. Okay, we can shoot at the guardsmen. Guardsmen, my ass. Wonderful work. I should shoot less people because I'm not gaining life points if I kill them on range. However, now he comes closer, he's wounded, he cannot do full damage, and we'll get all the benefit out of it. Ah, the glory. Excellent work. Whoa, nice payment. That is rubbish. That is really rubbish. There is no other way for that. Level item, but it's y exactly useful for no one. Ah, I hate it when they do that. Okay, you do some astral energy and you start ruining this guy's life. Well, at least his resistance is... Oh, shit. 8 damage. Are you kidding me? Was it necessary to do that much damage to me? Was that really necessary? Do I have one more? Yes, I have one more. Excellent. Useless. You put that down and you get repairs. And then you'll destroy the... That is sadly no use for us at all, so we go after the monolith, although we don't need the gems. Oh yeah, the catapult! Catapult? Is the catapult a good choice? Yeah, I think the catapult it is a wonderful choice. Do you have room for catapults? You have room for a catapult. Nice. I like where this is going. Okay. Repairs for you. You don't need any repairs. Good. Yeah, I need to get money together. I have to train the sucker up anyway. Okay, they have an ice demon. That could be a problem because those guys are really tough. And excuse me, but these are demons. The funny thing is, they will all die. Because of poison. Come on. Okay, I would have expected it to simply die, but it didn't. Fools. Okay, I must be careful because of the demon ability or the fiend ability to lower morale, which is pretty evil. Even to high-level units or high-level heroes, because if they hit you often enough, they ruin your life and your moral. And that's the reason, for example, why you cannot do this, throw a rock into... a pool thing, because then 12 of these fiends will come and they will simply scare your hero off. Ammo, Vant Mastery, Energy Control. Oh, yeah, well, not my favorite. Fairies and Dryads. I'm not sure we have the firepower to do that because they hit really, really bad. On the other hand, we have to train. Whoa, that's a lot of them. That's an awful lot of them. Okay. Yeah, they will haste everything. Okay, first things first, we absolutely have to take down this is impassable terrain. Yeah, we're not really doing a lot of damage, are we? They will kill my guy. Is there anything I can do? I could rise my own resistance and go there. So not only one can attack me, but that will be more than enough. Because they're doing so much damage. Yeah, that's what I thought. I cannot protect that guy, that's my problem. Okay, we'll do something a bit risky, but I see no other way to do this. You go there, and you go there. This is a forest. If we go here, we can still fire, but well, we have to do something to get their attention, don't we? Yeah, he will die no matter what we do. We could try to rise his resistance, though. Yeah, but they're doing too much damage. Could try to shoot that thing down. Okay, that is no use. I can give. Who's the best shooter? You are. Okay, good work here. Still don't think I can do anything to save this guy's life. Because they will fire on him sooner or later. Oh, they kill another one than I expected them to kill. Simply because they can. Okay, you fire at this one. You fire at this one. Are you a ranged fighter? Yes, you are. Can you cast anything still? No, you cannot. I can still fire at someone, but not the one I need to. Okay, we can do this, we can do this, although we lose a lot of troops, we can do this. Well, we actually only lose life points. Hot array. Yeah, we need to work on our defenses. Life points, ranged attack, resistance, ranged attack, stamina, rubbish and rubbish. Great Gargoyle isn't that bad, but it's also not my best spell. Got it. Okay. Well, sometimes you do good and it pays off. Okay, you need repairs. This is not the best armor ever. This we keep and this we sell immediately. You have strangely no room for more creatures. Why is that? Let's do some heavenly light ritual. Nice. You put that down and get yourself repairs. And then you attack the orcs. And you equip this because I think that is more powerful. Okay, you go there into the swamps and have a look. Is there anything you can kill? Nah, not really. You're not yet up to that. Yeah, you do the exploring stuff. That's good for us. What can we build to make us happy? Plus 52 gold. That's actually quite nice. I like this idea. Ooh-hoo. I should cast some healing on the commander. They have Orcs and Cyclopses. Question is how many of what? Two Orcs and one Cyclops. Okay, I think we can do that if we play right. That creature, funnily enough, is not so strong. Okay, let him. Oh, I should have cast on myself. That was a mistake. Haha. There you die. He will perhaps go and try to eat the dead person. No, he did not. Okay, so I do magic weapon on myself to replenish the arrows. They're all pretty slow, so if I'm able to take down the Orgrees, I can outmaneuver these suckers. For sure. Well, maybe not that guy because I'm not that fast either. Get me a fire blade. I must at all costs avoid being trapped by that guy. Although he's not doing that much damage. You know what? Magic weapon. I've got enough bows. Look at this. I bet he's. Yeah, they're force movers. Oh, crap. He's a berserker. And they're ruining my armor. Nice. Not useful, but nice. He should have died, but he did not, obviously. It's another bug. Oh, I'm out of arrows. Well, there are three of them, four of them left. The poison will take them down. So I'm out of arrows, but they're out of life. And we win. Ah, shit. Yeah, you can. Oh! They're all wounded, aren't they? And the enemy has. Two of them. Great. Just what I needed. Oh, let's get ready to nail those bastards. Okay, this thing is obviously trying to break through. They cannot move through. No, they cannot move through woods. Nobody can move through woods. And in order not to get into any trouble, we did perfectly. Can you take down that thing before? Yes, excellent. Sad thing is that he's really no fighter. My commander is no fighter yet. When he gets a bow, that may change, but up to that point, rubbish. Great. You look around. You have taken everyone down that you can. Sadly, we can sell this immediately because it's useless to us. You can go there now. This is provides one schematics for the no real help. Oh, wait a minute. Could actually go. For the hypodrome. Income plus 10. Well, point taken, that's not half as useful as it should be. This helps with the rituals, so I'm okay. Yay, what's 38 gold? The necromancers. They will have a ghost, I assume. Hero experience, plus 10%. Yes, sir, that's even better. Because that will help leveling. Can't build this. This is no use. The monster guard is no use. This we cannot build because we don't have this. Building that is primarily expensive and does not help me any because that is a horrible building. Yeah, screw that. We're going. Well, it gives experience. I'm not complaining. Oh, warlock and ghosts. Ooh, I have magic weapon now. I don't ghosts. Okay, first of all, we take down all the magic fuzzies. Because I hate magic fuzzies. And I kill every last one of you. And then I do Fire Blade, and the next thing that dies is the ghost. Who's actually level 7, which isn't that bad. Yeah, watch this. Attack me if you dare. If I would have first strike, I could kill them all without problems. Ah, it's wonderful. ...35 damage with one hit. Only 28 encounter. Well, they're... Ooh, they're level 14. Level 14 zombies. DC, well, that is the highest zombie I've ever seen. Alright, well, no, I think this is pretty high. Yay! Boo! Double boo! Triple boo! A sorcery store. That's is no help for us. Sorcery store is rubbish. This is plus one. This is resistance, and that's actually maybe we can give that to the warrior. But he's got this forest thing, which is pretty nice. We don't even have a set of those. That's a pretty cheap set, and we don't even have those. Can you wear that? Yes, you can. Well, it's better than nothing. Okay, this is fully built. Good, good, good. What is missing here, actually? I want to build one of those. Well, that's a nice building for sure. The secret monastery. We could farm a... Oh boy. We could farm... No, we go for the experience. Easy and cheap. And those demons we kill next time. It's going pretty well. See each other next time. Bye.